Howdy, y'all. How y'all doing today? Welcome to another episode of Country Fixin'. And today, I'm doing my day 5 of the Triple B Challenge. It's the, today it calls for 10 push-ups, 10 flutter kicks, and 10 squats. And as usual, I'm gonna do a little more than that. Probably at least gonna do 40 of each. Other than the squats, they're hurting pretty good. If y'all do this, you'll realize if you go from nothing to doing it that I don't know how long it's gonna last after the first week, but the first week, a little sensitive, a little tender. Shoulders, not so much. Abs, not so much, so I need to work both of them more. Biceps is a little sensitive, but not bad, but my thighs, they burning pretty good, you know. And especially today, I've had over 10,000 steps today alone, so, and it, but they ain't over with yet. But without further ado, I think I'll start with my 10-pound weights. I seen this post earlier. This dude, he said that he's a big dude, so I'll take his word for it. He knows how to do more exercise than me. He said that doing curls like this and like this is only half right. If you rotate it and then you try to push it around towards your thumb, it's supposed to do real, like really, really good. So we gonna try that today, okay? Start with palms facing backwards and you rotate it. You try to twist it all the way out. I ain't gonna fib now. 10 of them feel pretty tense. And this is what it looks like from the side. This is about regular. Don't get but about a quarter inch past regular, but just that quarter inch is pretty good. I think I passed my 20 mark. And then we're gonna do some squats. And some of the stuff I'm doing, well, all the stuff I'm doing, when I had back issues, my physical therapist had me doing the same stuff. Bands instead of weights, but I was using, they had me using all their bands that they had, which equaled up to like 20 or 30 pounds of resistance, and this is 10 pound weights on each side. They told me to do a lot more than I'm doing, but that ain't in the little plan thing here. So, yeah. Thank you. So that's so far 20 squats, 20 the curls, 20 flutter kicks, 20 push-ups, which is not really much at all. I mean, the video is only 5 minutes in, and I did talking to begin with. So it's definitely getting easier, especially if you do them in sets. I think the key to it is not really how many you do, it's how good you do them. And then the fact of going from not moving, not doing stuff, to doing stuff, well, that'd get good results anyway. So the first week, I'll probably start feeling better, start feeling stronger. Can't guarantee I'll have more like results of it, other than the feeling of it. But the second week, third week, probably where you tell, because you're most likely going to plateau off a little bit because your body's gotten used to it. You have to do more to get the same amount, per se. And, yeah. That's 20 more squats. Twenty more overhead presses. Twenty more flutter kicks, and then we're gonna do 20 more push-ups. All right, that's that workout. All right, at 8:30. All right. So, if y'all doing this with me, how y'all feeling? I'm out of breath, even though I shouldn't be. Ain't been 8 minutes and probably 9 minutes now. So, thank y'all for tuning in to Country Fixin', watching, and maybe participating in the Triple B Challenge. Hope y'all have a great day, great week, great month, great year, and a great weekend. Take it easy.